This is James Taft Hatfield. He was a philologist and professor that lived between 1862 and 1945.